laryngitis, emphysema, but that's a deterrent from just a constant running on ball. After all, these motherfuckers might just start to sound like a super ass fucking noise in your ear, you know? This is what they sound like to me after they talk so much bullshit. How is this? But the wrong way is, all I said, I'm running their business. So don't fuck this shit. Like they going the wrong way, mister. In the first because she was an authority figure. Even though she was a bitch, that's another way to find this. I can't even spot the fact she's not in my head. I thought my fans was the ones can understand when y'all tell me about your favorite jams. Like y'all waiting for another jam exactly like this one. Son, I don't make the same jam a regular twice. I'm way too nice. So please don't ever hit your life coming in with suggestions. You'll get this bitch, so don't grab your sound like this. The other day I got a call from the people at Hulk Boat and made me think they're dumb slow. They wanted to know what I thought about some rap beat. Between the dude that's being over and the dude that's okay. I was like, oh, you don't say. Then I just sent you an entire article about the link between mass media and private prisons. Said I thought it was really important, but you was like, no, it isn't. Next instant, you got the dumb shit. So hit me up and try to talk about some dumb shit. You sound like this. This girl told me that she loved me. Yo, she said it on a regular. But then I met another fly chick. And she was there when I went to get with her. I had to tell her, yo, I love it when you visit me. But I don't understand why you wanna live in me. She told me, go outside acting like a kid. I had to tell her, yo, that ain't with no this. You sound like this. People hit me up for verses and never mention a budget. They are the definition of bugging. I understand where you're coming from. I know you wanna come up and ain't rich. Why you gotta sound like this? I met a rapper that sucks who is way more famous than I am. Can you believe he's gonna try to get some knowledge to the boy saying, telling me that I was a brain. And I should think about rocking with a pain. And it's a good thing I got on Instagram. And a bunch of other meaningless nonsense. Shut up, dick, you sound like this.